Old, empty buildings were demolished. There is now space for new buildings, and there are new businesses too. The city gave $10,000 to 30 new small businesses. Now there are grocery stores, juice bars, coffee shops, and even bicycle makers. Finally, the city is working again.